So we're here with James Tamplin, one of the founders for FireBase, mm-hmm. at the AngelHack event held at Adobe here in San Francisco.
Yep.
And you're one of the sponsors of the event.
That's correct.
So what? Tell us a little bit about your company and your sponsorship here.
Yeah, so the company has actually been around for 2.5 years. We were previously Involve, which was a chat program, kind of looked like Facebook chat for any website. Mm-hmm. And Firebase actually spun out of that company. So Firebase is the infrastructure behind the chat system, and now we're making that infrastructure available for everyone.
Great. And what's the... So this infrastructure is a real-time infrastructure.
Correct,
right?
Yeah. So you can think of it like a scalable real-time backend for your application. So mm-hmm. basically it means that you don't need to have the hassle of managing or writing server code. You can mm-hmm. just write client-side code, mm-hmm. And it's all real-time, and you can do things much quicker, and you can really build some great, great apps.
So tell us about the event here today. Is it it's a two-day event?
Yeah, so we've been here since this morning. We'll be here through Sunday night. There's actually another award show on Monday. Mm-hmm. So the event, there's probably about 250 people.
Wow.
I'd say they estimate there's about 60 teams, and several of them are playing with our products and giving us feedback. And so yeah, we're really excited to be here.
And you have a table back there, so people that are building on your platform can ask questions, and you're here
give them the
support that they need?
Yep, our entire team is actually back here. So we've got all five of us back here, and we're lending a hand with development when we need to, and just making sure everything's going smoothly.
And you also are providing the beer. Right?
We are providing the beer.
Because I saw some beer being rolled in here, some kegs being rolled in here a few minutes ago.
A couple of Sierra Nevadas and a fat tire and trying to keep people happy.
Very well. That is very well indeed. Well, thank you very much.
You're very welcome.